Munich sees the last of its so-called Temples of Honor, created under Hitler's orders in remembrance of early members of the Nazi Party and now condemned by the Allied military authorities. Explosives are placed in position, fuses are set, and in spectacular fashion, a Nazi shrine is laid low.